My first contribution to our marriage was my willingness and ability to cook. Over a period of time, I became an avid cook. And my wife is a woman who has achieved many firsts in her life, being the first Director General of Police, woman police in the country. But I think in the course of my married life and the life with my two daughters and everything else that we've done together, I learned a lot about what women can achieve and what they can set their minds to and do. People have to step in and understand that the mother or the sister or the wife who's coming back from work is just as tired as you are. So, main thak gaya hoon aur pair upar karke TV dekho, ye baat sahi nahi hai. The woman has an equal right to do it. And if both can share the responsibilities of the house in a manner and shape and form, that not only one person is fully responsible for sort of holding up the household end, then it'll make it much easier for the woman to go back to the workforce as soon as possible. Having more women in the workforce only leads to more balanced and diversity in the organization. I think that's a very desirable thing in the organization. I find that the women are a little more committed to their work and they utilize the time at the workplace much better than men do. That extra effort that women do makes a difference to the department, to the function, to the business. We need to sort of introspect and see that am I doing the right things to support my women folk at home who wish to go out and work or go and do some entrepreneurial activity, have the support system that enables them to do that. In a large group of people, when a few women who are present at the organization stand out like this, it makes a big impact in the organization. Businesses that come under my supervision, I'll make sure that the fundamental logic of what and where we are going to look specifically for women, and that message is very clearly conveyed to the recruiting agents and to the and sensitizing the people who are responsible for recruitment, such that there is a focus and an effort made to bring in more gender diversity and more women into the workforce. So this is my commitment. What is yours?